This Friday, a new legend begins where the old